guitars and vocalists. Yeah. His name is Dan, and my dad told him to come and see me play at my house. So like, I just played, and he said it's really cool. I'll showcase you stuff. So see what you can do.
Very cool, man.
This is how it's happening.
Very cool. So what are you hoping to get out of tonight? Other than obviously like playing in front of a crowd.
Do a really great job.
Yeah.
Like, you know, like. Yeah.
Yeah. That's cool, man. Where do you go to school?
Where I go to school?
Yeah.
K-3-5. Mm-hmm. Conroe.
How do you spell that?
C-A-N-E-Y-C-R-E-E-K-I.
Gotcha. That's cool, man. You got any, other than your 16-year-old friend who you're trying to start a band with, you got any other buddies who are as into music as you are? Or?
Well, yeah, they are, but they have their own bands and their own kind of music.
Gotcha.
Yeah. It's like, I got someone who's like a slightly a little bit, but more the hardcore side.
Uh-huh.
I'm not really interested in that, but that's like the part, it's like the farthest out of all of them.
Uh-huh.
I actually got one, but he's not really good. He's a drummer, but he still needs to work on his beats and stuff.
Right.
So he's been playing at least 2 years.
Yeah. So still kind of novice.
Yeah. And
that's
like,
cool. Your dream band, what would it be?
My dream band?
Like, what would it sound like?
Sound like how I pretty much want it. Like,
yeah.
Heavy, fast, really good.
So, are you gonna, do you think that if you get some success, you're gonna try to pursue this as like a, you know, means to an end? Like, or is this, do you think it'll just stay a hobby, or what do you think? Like, do you have dreams of becoming like a rock star, like a...
Yeah, that's the 16-year-old I'm talking about right there.
Okay.
So, getting interviewed. Yeah, so, yeah, that's the 16-year-old
I'm talking about. That's cool, man. So 15, that puts you in 10th grade?
No, I'm in 9th.
9th? Okay. So you're in 9th, he's in 10th?
Yeah. We don't go to the same school. He goes like the one in Houston.
What'd you mean him?
He found me on Craigslist. I got bored one day. Yeah. Because I really wanted to be in like an ongoing band. So like, then I met him at a concert.
Nice. Which concert?
It was like a normal gig. I don't remember. That one dude's concert. That with the beard.
Oh, okay, I got you.
Yeah, it was a concert, and we went there.
You just put out a thing that was like looking for other local musicians to form a band.
I've been looking for just a band. Like, I'll play like this and that.
That's cool. That's really cool. So how long before you two think that you might, obviously you're looking for members, but ETA on trying to form something?
One time whenever I started and I wanted like be in a band, I started out trying to form my own band, but and then I got members, but they weren't good. And last time, whenever I tried to form a band, I wasn't that really good. I was making riffs and they were like in beats or like they were too long of the notes for beats. So like I wasn't really good and I had three people, a guitarist and the drummer, the same drummer I'm talking about earlier. And it didn't really work out. We actually did one song, which is I Don't Want to Stop by Ozzy Osbourne. It was pretty good, but the music I want to play is something like fast, like Slayer.
Right.
Waste
guitar shredding and stuff like that.
Shredding, yeah.
Yeah. That's awesome. So are you like classically trained? Or are you like taking lessons for it? Or are you self-taught? Yeah?
Self-taught. I just like picked up a guitar and like just play chords and find out the fingerings and I just find out the scales.
Yeah?
And find the keys of the song.
That's very cool. Does your dad play?
Yeah, he plays. He just doesn't play the same music. He just plays like various stuff, but not like metal. Like, right. He just plays mostly blues, a lot of blues, E minor stuff.
So you think about doing any, obviously you'd want to get a band first or whatever, but are you going to try to like book shows inside the loop and try to get involved in the Houston music scene, or what's the plan? Just kind of seeing where it takes you right now?
I'm going to see, from where this going, I'm going to see what happens. Mm-hmm. I still want to be in the band, like, not like join the band right there, but I just want to be in a band, either form one, which is going to take a long time, or get into one, because I'm in the mood of wanting to be in the band and play shows like this, because mm-hmm. I like to play on stage in front of people.
Right.
Yeah.
You ever thought about doing a solo act?
Like
getting one of those like looper pedals or one of those like bass / guitar things, you know, with two necks. You know what I'm talking about?
I've been wanting like get one of those things. I've been thinking about like recording like my own songs, but they're instrumental because I don't do vocals.
Yeah.
I don't like my vocal. I don't do clean vocals. Not because I don't like my voice, it's just I don't do it.
Right.
I can do like other types of vocals, but when I play guitar, I really can't do anything else while playing. Like I'll try to do vocals, and I just lose the rhythm in the wrists.
Right. You made a friend. I thought that was a leaf till it popped up in my face. Freaked me out. Sorry, go ahead.
Anyway, I can't do stuff while playing guitar.
Yeah.
But I can do backup vocals. I never done it, but I bet I can, because all this is like a couple words.
Right.
Basically, that's it.
So you just kind of get lost in the guitar, and the idea of doing something like vocals while you're doing it is just you want to focus on the instrument? Really cliche question. I'm not an old man, so I'm not trying to be like, oh my god. But how do you feel when you're like on stage playing the guitar? Like what's that feel like?
I feel like I'm really, really glad I can like at least play on stage and play what I can play, and like really happy playing on stage and do it for music.
And so obviously forming a band and getting able to do it on a more regular basis would just be expounding on that. That's awesome. That's very cool. That's very cool. How do you prepare for shows? Like how often do you practice?
I practice a lot. It's like my basic hobby.
Yeah. You do a little bit of drums too?
Yeah, but I never play on the drum set.
Yeah.
My dad has a drum set at home.
Uh-huh.
And this is what happens. If something like this comes up, I just go to it.
Yeah.
So, basically.
That's cool. That's very cool.
Yeah, I get lost into it. So.
Right. That's a good thing, man. That's what music's supposed to affect you. A lot of people get older and they forget what's important about music. So that's cool. Very cool. Huh. You go on in 15 minutes, dude. I won't keep you. But I'll probably catch up with you afterwards if that's cool. Talk to you a little bit more. Work for you.
Yeah.
Cool, man. And what's your name again?
Joseph Martin.
Joseph Martin. Cool.
Yeah.
Pleasure to meet you, my friend.
Yeah.
I look forward to hearing you play.
Yeah. I'll be there.
Yeah.
Can I go?
Oh, do your thing, man. If you want to sit here, go there, whatever you feel like doing.